The throne room is just through here.
Giardo must be panicking by now.
I don't even remember what panic feels like.
Giardo!
Come to my throne room, if you can, that is.
Do your best, Rodea.
Faugus! I'll finish you off right here.
Too bad. I'm not in the mood.
Huh?
I suppose you've entertained me enough already. I'm counting on you to make something unpredictable happen.
Knock it off!
This must have a state-of-the-art jerkwad function, I think.
Capsule's activating!
Ha! choke you up again?
You?
Right! I saw your legs sticking out of the ground!
What?
You were buried in the desert head first! I pulled you out, like, ha! It's tougher than pulling out a rabbit!
A rabbit? Thanks, Ion.
No, it's all right.
It must have been tough for you to pop me out like a rabbit.
Hey!
Here we go!
We can move forward now. We can go forward now. Go to the next area.
Rodea, you did it!
Yeah, that was easy. Use this. Nice doors. Leonardo must have a soft spot for them. Seeing them all lined up in front of me is kind of intimidating. Capsule's activating! Ha! Easy! Alright, Giardo is up there.
It's finally happening. From here, the ion sieve will be out of range. Are you doing all right, Rodea?
Yeah.
If anything happens, I'll fix you right up, okay?
Don't rush it, though.
Oh, come on!
Make sure you follow your gut instinct, okay?
You betcha! You can count on me!
I'm gonna be going now.
Rodea!
I'll be back. I promise.
Okay. Just promise me one more thing. Promise me you'll win, so we can go back to Garuda together.
You got it. It's a promise.
Chapter 24! Giardo, the Machine Emperor!
Surely you know. Naga has become a barren wasteland. Garuda, however, possesses everything I desire. fertile, untarnished land, a brilliant blue sky. Seizing Garuda is the only option. With this body, I shall rule Garuda in 1,000 years!
And ruin it like you ruined Naga?
Naga no longer matters! Garuda will be mine!
Won't let that happen!
Back to the scrap heap with you! Eat this!
I made a promise to protect Garuda! A promise between two hearts!
I don't recall you that much.
You cannot endure this! Just a mere prototype.
I have a heart! Cecilia gave it to me! And Ion helped me get my heart back!
Spare me your delusions!
I'll turn you into scrap metal!
Do you know how much your invasion plans hurt Cecilia? She took the key of time because you refused to listen to her!
An opening?
Such insolence!
You're human! You have a heart!
Having a heart means throwing your dreams away. It's worthless. You cannot endure this! Our extinction is nigh. Fusing with machines is no longer a viable option. Holes make everything lighter!
Now the Margate to the Rodea.
I have no more use for you.
Good!
I'll shut you down and begin the invasion. Recharging power! Such insolence! Eat this! You cannot endure this! Just a mere prototype!
This energy!
Doddering old fool. I predicted he would be defeated.
What are you scheming?
I'm 100% certain you'll refuse, but I shall extend the offer anyway.
Join me, and we'll make Garuda the seat of a new machine empire.
No way!
Typical.
I made a promise to protect Garuda.
Then there's only one prediction I can make.
A final battle. Just you and me!
I've predicted your every move. It wants to forge a new empire on Garuda.
What?
There are people already living in Garuda!
And I'll kill them first if I form my empire.
You predict you'll be victorious,
I'm the latest model in the R series.
By the way, you and I are the only ones who can operate the R. We're the only team that the Key of Time didn't refuse.
What?
I think it'd be the scenario where I do. Is your promise so important to you?
Of course! It's proof that two hearts are connected!
What's...
That's how it's done!
Valgus, did it ever occur to you to just... leave Garuda alone? Sounds like you're starting to understand me.
Of course, I thought about losing to you, thus failing to claim Garuda. But the more I observed you, the more fascinating Garuda became. We were bound to an order for 1,000 years. Our mission was to bring our Emperor 1,000 years forward in time to now. But you freed us from our servitude.
Now that you've kept your promise, what do you want to do next? Truly,
I want to go back to Garuda.
Rodea, we are robots. Not you.
We're not human.
That's right. Ion, I need to go back.
Thanks!
It's finally over.
Yeah, Valgus and Giardo are both done for.
We can finally...
I know! Well then, shall we, Rodea? Let's go back to Garuda!